Hi guys, welcome to my channel My World. So today I have come up with this cute shot glasses gel candle, and they are very inexpensive and very cute a DIY to create. To know how I created these cute gel candles, keep on watching. So to start with, we'll first use any diffuser oil. So I'm using this one. This is from Westside, and I'll take a 2 drop of this, diffuser oil, and then I'll use small quantity of dry gel. These dry gel is very accessible all over India, and you'll also get it online. So I'll try to put it a link down the description box, so you can try and check. You will get the entire set of the candle making thing. So I have used the boil gel over here. So for now I'm using taking scissor. I am also using this wick, which is again a waste from it's again a kind of waste. It was available at home, and now I'll just put it into my shot glasses. I have already decorated this because this is one of my old decorated shot jar, and a majority of all the gel candles basically are my old DIY of these shot glasses, and I wanted to do something good, so I have come up with this idea. So now I'll use again the rangoli colors. So what I'm doing, I'm using 3 colors at the moment. So first I've put it yellow, then I'll put it sky blue, then I will use the pink color. So I'm again kind of repeating the step, and so you can see that our wick is almost kind of in a fixed state, and now again I'll use the yellow, some more yellow and then a sky blue, and again the pink. So now I'll place these shells, which is again you'll get it everywhere. So I bought it from a stationery store. So I'll just put it these shells, which will give a beautiful effect to our candle, and I'll put some on these beautiful pearls, so that our candle look pretty and beautiful. So now I'll use this gel, which is almost kind of dried because I was busy doing the decoration of the shot glasses, and I'll put it pour all the gel into it. So I mean this DIY just takes like 10 minutes and it gets dried, and your candle is good to go. It's such a cute DIY to create, guys. I think you can gift it, because Valentine's Day is coming, a lot of things are coming in February, so you can use it to give your friends, to your loved ones, whatever you wish to. So I'm using my knife over here to give a good balance to our wick, so that it just stick to it. So that's complete our DIY, guys. So these are the candles which I have created today, and you can have a quick view. So I hope you liked the video, and in case you did, then do not forget to like and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.